Hello friends, myself Vivi Golkar. Today in this video I am going to solve some more problem from finding the root of any complex number. So let us take one example here. If omega is complex cube root of unity, then here we have to prove 1 minus omega raised to 6 is equal to minus 27. Solution given here omega is complex cube root of unity. So first I will find the cube root of number 1. So let x cube is equal to 1. So this implies x is equal to 1 to the power 1 upon 3. So here I am going to find the cube root of 1. So I will simplify this one. X is equal to, we know that polar form of 1 is cos 0 plus r psi 0, then addition of angle 2 k pi plus I psi 2 k pi plus 0 raised to 1 by 3. Then x is equal to, so 2 k pi plus 0 is 2 k pi. Then apply Pythagoras theorem and take this 1 upon 3 inside the angle. So this becomes cos 2 k pi upon 3 plus I psi 2 k pi upon 3. 2 k pi upon 3. So take this one as some equation number 1. So here we have to get the cube root of unity. So I will put here k is equal to 0, 1 and 2 in equation number 1. So if I take k is equal to 0, so this becomes cos 0 plus I sin 0. So I take that one as x1 cos 0 plus I sin 0. So we know that cos 0 plus I sin 0 is 1. Then put k is equal to 1 here. If I take k is equal to 1, it remains as 2 pi upon 3. H2 is equal to cos 2 pi upon 3 plus I sin 2 pi upon 3. So what I do here, I will take this one as omega. So root of this one as omega. Then put k equal to 2, H3 as cos, if I take k equal to 3 here, 2 into 2, this becomes 4. 4 pi upon 3 I sin 4 pi upon 3. So I will write this one as, by using this Dumois theorem, cos 2 pi upon 3 I sin 2 pi upon 3 raised to 2. Again if I apply Dumois theorem, these two come inside the angle, again become 2. So this is nothing but I have taken omega. So this term become omega. So to prove this result, I need another result. So let 1 plus omega square. 1 plus omega square. So here, I will write this 1 as it is, plus omega is here, cos 2 pi upon 3, I sin 2 pi upon 3. Then so this I will write as it is cos 4 pi upon 3. So that is cos 4 pi upon 3 plus I sin 4 pi upon 3. So now I simplify this one to 1 plus omega square. If you simplify all these terms, if you find the value of cos 2 pi upon 3, sin 2 pi upon 3, cos 4 pi upon 3, sin 4 pi upon 3, at the end you are going to get value as 0. So therefore 1 plus omega square value is nothing but 0. So this implies 1 plus omega square is equal to minus omega. So takes omega to I. So takes so less than equation number. So next, now we have to prove this 1 minus omega 6 equal to minus 27. Therefore consider LHS. LHS is here 1 minus omega is to 6. So I will write this one as 1 minus omega square raised to 3. So this implies here I will apply a minus b whole square formula. This become 1 minus 2 omega plus omega square raised to 3. 1 is 1 plus omega square. From equation number 2 is nothing but minus omega minus 2 omega. So this become minus 3 omega raised to 3. So this equal to minus 27 omega. So we have one more result. Omega cube is equal to 1. So you can try this one. Omega cube is equal to 1. Taking the cube of omega. So take the cube of omega. Apply Dewey's theorem. Then you will get answer as 1. So we'll take one more example. Find all the values of one upon 2 plus I root 3 upon 2 raised to 3 by 4. Hence find their continued product. Hence find their continued product. Solution. So here we have to get the fourth root 1 upon 4. This is 1 upon 4 here. We have to get the fourth root of this complex number. For that, first I will convert the given complex number into polar form. So x is here 1 by 2, y is here root 3 by 2. So therefore r is equal to x square plus y square. 1 by 2 square is nothing but 12 by 4. Root 3 by 2 square is nothing but 3 by 4. So at the end I will get r value as 1. And theta is equal to tan inverse of y upon a. Here both values are positive. So this implies theta is equal to tan inverse of y is here root 3 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 2. 2 and 2 get cancelled here. So I will get theta is equal to tan inverse root 3. Therefore theta is equal to pi by 3. Then therefore we know that polar form of complex number is given by r into cos theta plus I sin theta. So z is nothing but the given complex number, that is 1 upon 2 plus I root 3 upon 2. So therefore I is here 1 into cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. Therefore given x is equal to, so here you are finding fourth root of this number. So 1 upon 2 plus I root 3 upon 2 is nothing but cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3 raised to 1 by 4. So again say repeat the procedure. Addition of angle 2k pi cos 2k pi plus pi by 3 plus I into sin 2k pi plus pi by 3 raised to 3 by 4. Now simplify this one. Simplify this one. So x becomes, so LCM is 3 and it becomes cos 6k pi plus pi upon 3 plus I into sin 6k pi plus pi upon 3 raised to 3 by 4. Now apply De Moivre's theorem. I take this 3 upon 4 inside the angle. So this becomes x is equal to cos 6k pi plus pi upon 3 into 3 by 4 plus I sin 6k pi plus pi upon 3 into 3 pi upon 4. Here this 3 and 3 will get cancelled. Here also 3 and 3 will get cancelled. Remaining is here x is equal to cos 6k pi plus pi upon 4 plus I sin 6k pi plus pi upon 4. So take this one and solve equation number. Now, so here we have find the fourth root of this complex number. Therefore, I will put here k is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 in equation number. So first I will put k is equal to 0. So I will get x1 as, if I get k equal to 0 here, remaining is here cos pi by 4 I sin pi by 4. Then k is equal to 1, put k is equal to 1 here. So remaining is here h2. So sorry, this becomes 6 pi plus pi 7 pi cos 7 pi upon 4 I sin 7 pi upon 4. Then put k is equal to 2, x3 is equal to 6 into 2, this becomes 12 plus 1 30 cos 35 upon 4 plus I sin 35 upon 4. Then put k equal to 3. If I take k equal to 3 here, so this becomes 95. So therefore x4 is equal to cos 95 upon 4 plus I sin 95 upon 4. So these are the roots of this complex number. So here the question is, the further question is, here we have to find the root product of all these. Product is equal to, I will multiply all the roots. That is first one, cos pi by 4, I sin pi by 4 into cos 7 pi upon 4, I sin 7 pi upon 4 plus into cos 13 pi upon 4 I sin 13 pi upon 4 into cos 19 pi upon 4 I sin 19 pi upon 4. So if you multiply all these terms, so when you have multiplication, cos of that addition of angle pi by 4 plus 7 pi upon 4 plus 13 pi upon 4 plus 19 pi upon 4 plus I into sin of same cos pi by 4 plus 7 pi upon 4 plus 13 pi upon 4 plus 19 pi upon 4. So this implies cos of, simplifies for variance is 4, pi plus 7 pi, 8 pi, 21 pi, 32 plus 7, 39, 14 pi, plus I into sine of, again this is 40 pi upon, so this implies cos 10 pi plus I sine 10 pi. So the value of cos 10 pi is 1, and I sine sin pi 10 value is sin pi 10 value is 0, so remaining 1. So the product of all these moves is equal to 1. So in this video, you have seen two problems on finding the input of complex number. Thank you.